All right, let's continue our little Pikmin journey. I opted not to use the widescreen hack this time because it's a little jank. It causes like things to flicker when in that side part that wouldn't normally appear. If only they had the improved Wii version, but without forcing the Wii controls. I don't know what's wrong with Nintendo, but they always force you to play games the way they want you to play them. Can't have fun unless it's what they want you to do. Love this level's music. Alright, so I'm just gonna scout, decide what I want to do first. Or how I'm gonna go about the first day here. So there's the blue Pikmin over there. There's all these doors that are sort of shortcuts, but they take a lot of bomb rocks when you could just create these little bridges. Never really understood that, why they put these walls here then. And another one here. Okay. I don't know, is that shortcut really worth it? It's just two bridges over here. Versus going over here and having them get eaten by these things. Then there's this one. See a point of that one either. Ooh, secret shortcut. Oh, this one would be good. Yeah. This would be a good wall breakdown. Maybe this one? I don't know. I think I'll just stick with this. Alright, so I'm gonna do this bridge. That bridge. And then this wall. I need to find all the locations of the bomb rocks. I think there's really only like one. Smack you. Over here. Yes, yes, I know. So there's bomb rocks here. The significance is of these bomb rocks being in these like pipes. The Mushroom Man. that wall's probably not worth it. Okay. I don't remember any bomb rocks being over there either. Alright. Have the reds work on the two bridges while I take the yellows. Oh, but then I need to clear the area first before they bring the yellows. All I need to do is sweep with the reds to kill everything. Red. I'll just take 100 because I'm gonna have them bring it back too. All the carcasses. Pikmin food. Come on, my army. Okay. Some of you already messed up. Come on. There you go. Bum, 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 bum. One of you pick that. Alright. There's that one just standing there. You all right, dude? Just chilling there. Wait a second, I just realized something. This Pikmin is picking that grass. Lore confirmed. Pikmin can pick each other out of the ground. They just don't do it for Olimar. Alright, well, take this guy out. Take this guy out. Alright. Carry him. Carry him. The little one pellets don't really matter, because they only give you up to two. Alright, they're going in the circle. Oh crap. Get over here, get over here. Bad froggy. Alright. Yes, I have made yet another Pikmin-related discovery. Just wanna... What? You've already said this before. You did not make that discovery. Oh, oh, oh! Carry this back. Are they strong enough? I don't think they're strong enough. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, cool. Alright, I think I pretty much cleared the way for the yellows. come back for that guy later. Thank goodness, my space float! This float is an absolute necessity for any pilot who lacks skill at swimming in space. That's annoying. Why do they keep doing that? I don't know, whatever. What am I doing? I've already wasted time. Nah, it's not like I'm trying to go for a record or anything. Come on, buddy. All right. Space float. An excellent swimmer like me has no need for something like this. But my motto is, always be prepared. Really, it's just for emergencies, I swear. Really, it's just for swimming, I swear. Almost got them all. Oh, can they not? Yeah, they can. Okay. Probably better to try the other side. Oh, that's a lot of sap. I'm almost running out of time. Gravity Jumper! By manipulating the forces of gravity, this key component gives me the final boost I need to make the jump to super light speed. Good thing I found it. Hate to break it to you, but this is just a spring. No! What? Don't even bother. Woo! I see one more on the side right there. Alright. Ready? I almost called him. Alright, there's none right there under the bridge, right? Okay. Nope, that wasn't the wall.
Gravity Jumper. This anti-gravity device allows the dolphin to swim gracefully through the sea of stars like, dolphin.
8 out of 30, just need 4 more to increase my ship's capabilities. That is limited to going to one additional area. This is gonna take 6. Okay. Alright. I don't think I could get to the other gate in time, so I don't blow this up, I guess. Dang, it takes 3 each. Oh, Oh, I just happen to have three. Cool. Oh, I have a shortcut there, even though it's not too useful. This one's nice, though. Okay, no stray ones. See. Maybe I'll get the blue ones tomorrow. There's that one, that's easy. There's the water, mushroom boy. Yada 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 yada. Yada 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 yada. Ba da 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 da. That's right, Froggy, no food for you. Five days since impact. Deep within the forest navel, there are even stranger creatures wandering about than any I've ever encountered. But as long as I am with the Pikmin, I have nothing to fear. There appear to be many parts here. I need four more parts in order to increase the dolphin's range. Nice. Oh, there is one more place to get bombs in this level, I just remembered. It's kind of a weird spot, though. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Come on, guys. Oh, rip. Huzzah! Wonder who composed that masterpiece. Look at it, it's so cute! Its gill looks like a mouth, and I can never not see it. is a pigment of yet another color. Near this one's cheeks is what appears to be a set of gills. This trait suggests to me that this blue Pikmin can enter the water without any trouble whatsoever. There's only one way to find out. One way to find out you're already in water. Ah, they brought the body. I didn't want them to bring that.
Automatic gear.
It has thin cracks running through it. I tried to fill them with dirt. I hope it will be alright. I think you need to see a mechanic, dude. Space mechanic. Ugh. No, don't help him. These guys try to break down a wall. Man, he throws them really slowly in this game. And this will take a while. It's not a necessary wall, but it's nice to break down. I like the picture of the blue Pikmin in the bottom. Looks like he's freaking out. Let's go kill some frogs, actually. Nice. Oops. Oh crap, 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 crap. Crap. There we go. I see you, eye enemy. You mad dogging me, bro? You mad dogging me? Bring it. Get wrecked. Cool. Oh, look, they're actually almost done. Neat. And they're done. Awesome. Let's get some more blue Pikmin. Really? yeah, sure. Yeah, they're fine right there for now. I don't know why they didn't just turn around and, you know. I don't know why they're taking this super long way around. I better get over there to save the inevitable drowning red. Good. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. They're fine. Zigzag. Or I could go that way. Right, okay. Oh, there's so many over here. I'm not missing any others, right? Can I pick these all in time? Yep, cool. Good luck getting all the way back to that onion there. Haha, no food for you. Six days since impact. Deep in the cave, I discovered in the forest, I encountered blue Pikmin. These blue fellows have something resembling gills on their cheeks, and they appear to be amphibious, surviving both in water and on land. The wonders of nature never cease to stun me, even in this alien land. Had some casualties from badly timed throws. Okay. There's just a bunch of parts in various locations now. I'm gonna need red and yellow for one. Gonna need yellow for another. Gonna need blue for one. And then red for another. Mm-hmm. blues and yellows. I don't remember how many I need, so I'll just take 35. Alright, men. And Pikmin. Let's go kill things. It's the anti-dioxin filter. This fits over the rocket's exhaust ports and filters out all disease-causing agents from the ship's exhaust. That means I'll be able to move around without polluting the planet's atmosphere. I feel worlds better. Yes. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm 5 short. Okay. Oops, went a little early with a couple of them. What is that guy fighting over there? Interesting. Swarm! Easy! I've found the Omega Stabilizer! I absolutely must have this piece if my battered ship is ever to fly straight again. It has steered me through countless deep space storms. That, and it looks rather cool. Which path are they going to take? This one? Left. Okay. Good. Really? Cool, the yellows are done. Perfect. Thank you. bottle on a foreign alien planet? Who? What race could have made such a thing? What planet are we on? Thinking emoji? Oh my gosh, there's a lot. All 15 pick one up. Alrighty then. Don't be those annoying things. Okay, cool. Ready? One. I'm not too close, right? Okay, good. Although I am sliding toward it. Mega Stabilizer. This is the Dolphin's Fin. It is a little beaten up, but it should still function. I've made great strides in repairing the Dolphin. With this, I should be able to fly again, even if I don't recover all 30 parts. I've now recovered 10 out of 30 parts. If I could just find two more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Stop sliding. Break down another wall, I guess. Oh, what other wall is there? It's this one. Anti-dioxin filter. The laws of deep space require all ships to eliminate all pollutants. Good thing we're still following the law. Trying to survive by escaping an alien planet. Rip. Neat. How many yellows do I have overall? 176, that's plenty. Wait, no, that's not right. Oh, okay, I see. That's in the onion right now. Alright, I'm done with you guys for now. Done with you guys for now. I'm gonna farm more stuff for blue. Why do I still have yellow? Alright, whatever. Why are they going that way? There's danger that way. Don't go that way. Oh, man. Yes, walk directly over it, and then... Stop running away, idiot! Alright, you guys deserve that one. One, you guys deserve it for walking directly over the fire pits to bring those back. Two, you deserved it for running away. Stop walking over the damn thing, jeez. Oh no, stop going that way. This is asinine. There's no reason for them to do that anyways. I'm gonna have to call these guys back. Stop running away. Okay. So stupid. Nothing else. I don't want to have to pick Pikmin. Yeah, leave this nasty. Those two blues on the left just walked right into the wall. Oh, nice. Three parts left, okay. Flower power. Okay, what now? What can I do with the remaining 20 seconds of the day? those. Oh, don't go. God, these Pikmin. One of these days, Pikmin. Boom, pow. Straight to the moon. You're gonna starve.
Seven days since impact.
Oh, horrors! A bomb rock explosion engulfed my one Pikmin. That last horrified facial expression is burned into my memory. Jeez, he got straight, like, Saving Private Ryan PTSD here. I must review my procedures for handling Pikmin with bomb rocks so that I do not repeat this mistake. Okay, got it. Uh-huh. Four parts. I thought that was just three. There's probably more enemies again. Oh, that one out there. That's right, I think that one needs yellow. Blue. Oh, really, this is... I think yellow and red. Yeah, I know which one this one is. Need yellow to bring it down, and then red to carry it back. This one's blue, and then red carry it back. And then that one's yellow. Alright. Definitely gonna need red. Blue and yellow. I kind of want to learn this on guitar. It doesn't even sound terribly difficult, so. Ba-da-bum. Ah, yes. I found my number one Ionium jet! Unfortunately, this puts out a slightly odoriferous exhaust, but it doesn't propel me to escape velocity in an instant. The stench is a small price to pay for such performance. Didn't I just recover your anti-dioxifier filter? To comply with space law and not pollute this planet? The blowhogs would be back, but I guess they're not. Cool. Oh, there's one here. Damn. Really flung him. Number one, Ionium check. If this is damaged, I'll be in dire straits. I will have to run a system check as soon as I can. I have recovered 12 out of 30 parts, increasing the dolphin's capabilities. My search can now cover a wider area! Thank you, thank you. My new album drops. Never. Alright, come on, throw. Okay, there we go. Well, while they're working on that, might as well get some bombs and blow up more walls that don't need to be blown up. A lot of bombs. I honestly think that's like all the walls here. I might as well go help the Reds then. Alrighty. I don't know. Guess I just have some bomb toters. What is that, 23? Hopefully that's enough. Okay. Sure. Weird. They like stretch. Ugh, that's nasty. Any day now. Isn't there supposed to be a part up there? Ah, needed blue. Yep, okay. Oh, that's annoying. Alright guys, just chill here for a while. This works against the spider. Might as well try it. There's nothing here. Oh! Nope, doesn't look like it really does anything. He tries. He's cute. Ooh, that's a close one. Nope, doesn't quite reach. Oh well. Flower, so it's fine. I've never broken down like all of these fairies before. I don't even think I've broken down like two of them before. I found my analog computer. This computer conveys the kind of vague data that falls outside the range of ones and zeros. Actually, to be honest, it's a little too vague, so it isn't very helpful. Well, Olimar, you computer illiterate, lovable dope. Alright, that's good enough. Alright, you guys have done your part. Oh, what the fuck? Didn't that just, like, stop shooting fire? Yes, I know. Okay. Well, I should have the reds carry that thing back while I'm at it. Now, I don't get hit by the fire. Oh, what is that down there? Mushrooms. No, don't help! Fools. Oh, it's tiny. Probably didn't need that many. Can't see how many. Really? My Libra. My daughter gave this to me. It's named after her astrological sign. My sweet little girl. I wonder what she's doing right at this moment. Where's Daddy? I want a new Xbox! Guys, huddle up over here and take these. Now you guys carry that back. There. All right. Cool. I don't know if I'll have enough time to bring it back. Why are they going the long way? Oh my god, what's the point of opening those shortcuts then? If they're just gonna take the long way anyways. God damn it, Pikmin, you're so stupid. Oh my god. They could have just gone right up that slope. What the hell? Well, he almost made it. You idiots. Those quote-unquote shortcuts are just trolls. They're for fools to waste all the effort in opening. Yeah, that's right, you starved to death. Well. I've managed to increase the range of the dolphin, looking from the dolphin's portal as it launches ever higher into the sky. I see a vast wetland in the deepest parts of the forest. I shall call it the Distant Spring. I can begin my exploration of it tomorrow. For now, I must sleep. Bom, 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 bom. Neat. I saw those parts spawn. Now this one, probably don't want that many. Analog computer. This strengthens the outward emotions of the dolphin's computer. While it does make the computer smart, it also makes it quick to anger. It's just like my boss. Wow. That got real. Libra, my daughter gave this to me. My late return must have her very worried. I have now recovered 14 out of 30 parts. If I could just find 15 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. I'm gonna put them all back so I just get the flowers out. And 20 is probably good. Bum 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 bum. Come on, dude. Alright. Let me lure him out. No Pikmin death running this game would be so difficult. At least in Pikmin 2 you get that like spray that freezes everything. Satellite. Deep space is filled with dangers. This automated satellite does its part to help guard both me and my spaceship. I'll sleep better at night once this little satellite is back on duty. That's pretty cool. Oh. Oh yeah, the fire. Crap. Oh, he got lucky. yeah, that's plenty of yellow. I don't need that many.
Guard satellite, this has protected me from space pirates many, many times. I have now recovered 15 out of 30 parts.
Let's get these guys to flowers. Oh, there's nothing there. Pikmin. Oh. Wait, what? Where'd the other one go? Oh, to help that one. There he goes. Huh. They're all power. Nice. I like how they watch it go. Awesome, they only used one. I think all the blues should be flowered now. Thank you. Now 100 of my yellow Pikmin are flower. Else to do here. Kind of looks like a squid, or maybe like an old man holding his hand out. You tilt your head left. And this part looks like a lizard. Kind of looks like a heart now. Kaboom. You're gonna die, Froggy. 9 days since impact. There are now only 15 parts that I still need to retrieve. Will I be able to recover the remaining parts in 21 more days? Surely there are some parts that are not absolutely necessary. If my ship is not complete by day 30, the only way I will find out is to try to lift off. I just recalled the day I took my son for a ride in this spaceship. He was so happy. I shall tell him of this journey when I return. And I shall return. I must. I can already see the look of wonder on his precious face as I describe my adventures with the Pikmin. Dave. Only two got squished in. Alright. Goodbye, Forest Naval. So it's just the three and Forest of Hope remaining. One in the impact site, and then this frickin' level. Distant Spring. Yeah, let's see. I think I'm gonna take a break here, and then I'll come back and stream some more of this. I'm getting pretty hungry. So, thanks for coming and checking it out. This is loads of fun, and again, I'm using the HD Texture Pack by Henrico Magnifico. If you want to check it out yourself, it's pretty good. Looks really nice. Yeah, so with that, I say have a good day. Goodbye.